ITR Boxing. You heard it here first. Pretty cool videos. And I heard they're also in HD. ITRboxing.com.
Yeah! We in the hood, man. Feel more California. Hey, Media Day workout, man. We out here uniting the city. White, black, and brown. It's going down. You dig? Yikes!
Your boy Kareem Hardhead of Mayfield. Call me Double H. Not for hard hitter, but the hood hero, man. I'm out here saving lives, man. Giving back to the youngsters. Being an inspiration to them. Motivation. Positive role model. Now, you know, just like my coach Ben Batista got me started up here at Ida B. Wells. You know, I was on the block, I was in field mode, just kind of hanging, chilling. And one of my homies was like, bruh, that's a boxing gym they just opened. I ain't never thought about boxing. I was out here, you know, putting hands on cats out here, you know, but before the guns. We the last of the Mohicans. My generation is the last Mohicans before. We say last of the Mohicans because we was the last one throwing them things, you know what I mean? Now they shooting, man. And as I mentioned, you know, something had went down recently, but you know, we're making an OG call, man, to make sure that none of this shit happen out here, because there's too many youth out here, there's too many youngsters out here, man, and we gotta do what we gotta do, man. And OGs, y'all can't be scared, man, to holler at these youngsters, man.
Just unarmed shooting, it's a systemic racism, exactly what it is. But I'm not gonna take a long time to talk about that. Y'all know about that. We'll speak about it at another time. But people pulling guns, they shouldn't pull guns. I mean, a man is stripped to the waist and fight from the shoulders. Win, lose, or draw. We fight every day, 7 days a week. If you with me today, we gonna fight all week long. Hug and go to school on the next Monday.
There you have it.
But life moves forward, and I'm just proud of Kareem Mayfield, what he's done with his career. I've followed him, been around many places with him and the rest of them. The Banditos are doing a wonderful thing, helping young men. I speak to your brother as much as I possibly can about reality and truth. Right don't wrong nobody, and truth does not lie. Okay, so right can't wrong, and truth cannot lie. So when we see something, they try to convince you that it didn't happen, you know what's right, you can feel it. You don't hear it. You have a truth screen, you can feel the truth. That's enough for that. Back to Kareem, it's his time.
Hey, but yeah, man, these guys, every time I fight in the city, you know, as soon as I heard them, I said, man, I gotta have these guys to play when I fight in the city, man. These guys gotta back me and play. So every time I fight in the city, these guys are playing me out, man. They got soul, they got rhythm, they got the whole nine, man. But it's the Bandito, so they'll do a little something, man, while I'm shadow boxing. But you know, to be honest, I got a big fight April 7th at the Fairmont Hotel. Not five stars, a five diamond hotel. So yeah, five diamond. And it's never been fighting there. It's been a very historic place. And you know, we was able to hard hit a promotions, was able to get, you know, a fight up in that thing, and we look to do bigger and better things, man. And nevertheless, but you know, my fight is April 7th, but I got a bigger fight that I need to talk about. And the fight is against the people across the street. Not particularly them people, but that whole organization. If everybody know, or if you don't know, excuse me, January 3rd, my little brother, Shaleen Tindall, was murdered by the Bar Police, unarmed, with his two children and his fiance. And that's my fight. You know, so as I mentioned about my media day being short, I really just wanna, you know, speak to the people. I wanna be able to speak to people. But Lukey, you know, speak to the world, man. Let them know where my fight is, man. So the fight that I'm doing, April 7th, is dedicated to my little brother. It's just a shed light against the Ku Klux Klan, man. You know what I mean? You know, and you know, for a long time, our people has been murdered, and it's horrible, man. And you know, I got the opportunity and the platform to speak, and I'm gonna speak, you know, whether they not like it or not. And you know, rest in peace to my little brother, Shaleen Tindall. Yes, yes. You know, every time I think about it, I'm almost about to get all sentimental and stuff, man. You know, I mean, a hard hitter gets sentimental too, man. You know, I'm soft too here, you know, like a gummy bear. Hard on the outside, soft inside, like a chocolate gummy bear. Becoming a young fighter right here, 17. Undefeated, yeah, from Hunters Point, man. You know, I be all around Hunters Point, Sunnydale, Lakeview. It's all folks, you know what I mean? And it's not about just blacks, it's not about just brown, it's about white folks, it's about humanity, man. And that's what I'm out here for humanity, you know? Even though we know as a black and the minorities have been disenfranchised, but for the most part, you know, I just give to the youth, you know, regardless of what color you are.